The Moreno is expected to play, try to lead Georgia back to the promised land of a national championship for the first time since Herschel Walker was playing that role. He came out of tiny Belford, New Jersey, where he was part of three state championships.
Now watch him sink his hips. He'll sink his hips and make the cut. Beautiful play. You cannot do it any better than that.
I'm no Sean Moreno. This is my world.
Is to Moreno.
He's got room.
Breaks a tackle.
He dives.
Touchdown. 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 No Sean Moreno.
Okay. Sophomore running back NoSean Moreno, who joins us as we continue our Heisman hopeful series. NoSean, what's it like when you hear your name and Heisman candidate as just a sophomore?
It's definitely an honor just to be, you know, put with the group of players that are up for Heisman. It's definitely an honor. And I'm looking forward to the season, and we're all just excited.
Georgia football is played between the hedges.
How many former Georgia players did you know before you got here to Georgia?
None really. I mean, maybe.
Not even
maybe.
Oh, maybe.
4 foot tall rows of bushes the Georgia greats have always run between.
You ever watch the tapes?
I never watch tapes of myself. I watch other players.
Georgia's future now runs between the hedges.
No, it's for really like knowledge. Sean is like the last part of my mom's name.
When the two meet, it's a competition of which era is better.
When I move, you move.
When I move. You doing any bowling?
Yeah, in bowling. It was like,
what's your best score?
My score was like 245.
234. Let's just go ahead and do the 40 real quick.
Get a little stretch in.
I better not. I had
you got the nice slacks on.
Nice slacks.
Those are nice, delicious slacks.
You! I heard something about the Soulja Boy and all that. What is the Soulja Boy? I don't think it's happening.
The hedges have surrounded the field at Sanford Stadium since 1929. And no matter the era or the dance step, true football greatness always will be seen between the hedges.
Right now, the only thing that separates us now, the Heisman and the national championship. So how long do you think you'll be getting those?
Definitely go with the national championship. That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
And, you know, if the Heisman comes with it, that's cool also. But really not looking at it like that, really. I want to win that national.
You know, I didn't even know what the Heisman was when I was growing up. They said I was up for the Heisman my freshman year, and I'm thinking everybody got all excited, so I was excited too. So, yeah, I tell you what, you got a very good opportunity to win the Heisman.
Thank you, man.
You got one more.
I appreciate it, man.
Thank you, man.